Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your OneDrive from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right in the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Microsoft Edge, as you can see, and on the source bar, click over there and type in OneDrive.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for OneDrive login on the page itself, and now you can see the onedrive.live.com. click over there. So basically we will be landing on the same page of OneDrive. Now input over here, or on the empty field over here, input your email, phone, or your Skype to log into your OneDrive account. For me it will be, and if you have not already signed up for a Microsoft account, you can simply sign up for a Microsoft account from over here. You can see the create one option available. Click over there and you will be taken to the sign up page of Microsoft. And now to log into your OneDrive account, let's hit next. And let's enter the password first. And sign in. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our OneDrive account, and logging into OneDrive is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.